England, Cross of St George. Scotland, Cross of St Andrew. Ireland, Cross of St Patrick. Please lift the jack there, right. That's the Union Jack. The Cross of St Andrew was added to the Cross of St George 1606 when James the V1 of Scotland became James the First of England. Alright? That's the Scottish flag. That's the English Cross of St George. The Cross of St Patrick was added when the union with Ireland took place in 1801. And that is the Union flag.